Okay, the other night, I mean, like, last night, I had the most screwed up dream ever. I mean, it was like a freaking acid trip. Not that I advocate drugs, because drugs are bad and stuff. Anyway, my dream was like, I was in a warehouse. There were all these guys in Santa suits doing this sort of big dance thing, and they couldn't see me or something, I don't know. And then one of the Santa guys was like a really fat guy, and he didn't want to do the dance, and he was the only one who could see me. So he was like, look, look, but no one else could see me, so he started chasing me. And I was like in a car, but he was faster than the car. And suddenly he jumped out in front of me, in front of the car, and he started screaming, only it was like a Bigfoot scream. And it sounded so creepy coming from a Santa guy. In the dream, I was like, and I hit the brakes, only the brake pedal was broken, and it was actually a gas pedal. So I plowed over the Santa guy, and he went under the front tires, and then under the back tires. And then for some reason, when he hit the back tires, the front of the car flew up, and then I was suddenly in a flying car, it was like a hovercraft. And then there was this big part that I can't really remember, but I was in the hovercraft thing, and I was like looking for this house. But when I finally got to the house, like, there was a button on the door, and I pressed the button. The door opened and a freaking scary old dead guy popped out the door. He was on rockets. And he grabbed me, but I got loose and I ran into the house and I hid in the bathroom. But there were these TVs in the bathroom. And then something happened, I'm not sure what happened, but I was in like a bowling alley and there was all the bowling balls were dead president heads. And then I started shrinking and the Abraham Lincoln head tried to eat me. And then I woke up. It was really scary.